police have captured a crocodile that escaped from a Gaza zoo 18 months ago. Authorities claim they used the internet to research how to hunt and capture the 6-foot croc. Villagers along the northern Gaza Strip complained that it had been eating their livestock. Owners of the zoo said the crocodile had grown considerably since his escape, and they've decided to name him Rock as a tribute to his survival. Nick Dietz, CBSNews.com.